was your birthday, and you got a lovely toy. What would you feel like? I think you'd feel like this. And if the toy got broken and you just couldn't fix it, what would you feel like? I think you'd feel like this. But then if someone was nice to you and said that you were very good, what would you feel like? I think you'd feel like this. But then if someone was cross with you for doing something naughty, what would you feel like? I think you'd feel like this. What would you feel like if you'd drawn a lovely picture and people said how nice it was? I think you'd feel like this. But then if someone tore it up and said that it was awful, what would you feel like? I think you'd feel like this. And if you went out shopping and you saw some lovely lovers, what would you feel like? I think you'd feel like this. But then if your mother said, you can't have those lollies, what would you feel like? I think you'd feel like this.
Very sad. Don't cry, Captain. Here's a handkerchief.
Lots of tears, Captain. Finished? I'm still going. You finished now?
All right.
Oh, boo.
Captain, are you all right? Because there's... Cheer up, Captain. I think he is cheered up. I think he has cheered up already. Hey, Captain, guess what?
Oh, what?
That's a happy ending. Did you know that?
Oh, wow.
I thought you must know that because you're laughing already. Captain, there's a happy ending.
Wow.
Father Duck went looking for the five little ducks.
But then, if some friends come and they wanted you to play outside, what would you feel like? I think you'd feel like this. And then they went and hit you.
And they didn't want you to play with them. What would you feel like? I think you'd feel like this.